over, Boog Boog. Ah.
This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead.
Gagu, Badya Analog.
Has heard that you have a sense of compassion.
Ja over, Boog Boog. Ah. In more.
Is grateful you chose that. You.
Getting brighter.
Oh, no.
Can't.
That was only.
I have a shop.
There's a serenity about this spot. It's a place. The place looks rough, but it might still be worth exploring. History is nothing but a series of stories. Try again when you have some key energy. Just hold on tight. Yes, some e-waste for you. This won't be a field trip. It's the real thing. Hold on to that.
Thank you.
Night is creeping in. Move before it decides to have lunch. Squeeze up and then down. Get the rhythm right. You snap that off, feeling pumped up. The mount's ears are not handles. Check out that monolith there. Don't know who built them, but the Nonno love them. Of course, at night there's no shadow, or it's all shadow, you know what I mean. Give it a little pat. Go on. Oh, there's some blasty plots up ahead. Leftovers from a past long gone. Don't stop to wonder about those who lived back then, or wonder what they looked like. Slash and dash. You're not dead yet. You have a chance to change the future for good or bad. Hot metal. You're half dead. Better days. Well, what do you know? Feel the night wrap around you. That fixer-upper seems like it might be better as a torn down. Close encounter. Squeeze up and then down. Get the rhythm right. You snap that off, feeling pumped up. Look! A spiral groover from the long ago. An apparatus that plays mellow discs. Wouldn't be surprised if it still works. Even out here in the burbs, there are still places like that home that bear eyeballing better. Seems like a peculiar item. It's been a long night, but it's over soon. Rubber scrap, great for when you need a bit of flex.